Okay, we're going to take a look at the Honda NC750. This is a 2015 in metallic red. This is a one owner bike. It's also got data tagged. Very nice colour, this metallic red. Looking nice and clean. This is what they call an adventure bike. It's got the handguards on there. You will notice there's no clutch lever. These are an automatic. This has got ABS on it. You can see inside the disc there where the sensor is. So stop your front brake locking up. Yeah, it's a very clean, tidy bike, this. You can see the ABS sensor on the back as well, on the back brake. Good tread on the tyres as well. Got a slight scuff on the edge of there, nothing major. Probably where somebody's caught the foot on it, putting the leg over. Yeah. So it's done. 20,000, just over 20,000 miles, 20,083 miles. Start it up. There you go, there's the Honda NC750.